Today, I will show you two techniques in Chinese brush painting. One is called Gung Pi, which is a very tight and detailed style. The other one is called Xie Yi, which is a freehand style. Let me show you some of the examples. Visit asiaart.net to learn more.